दर्शिता एंड अनन्या. गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडेज थॉट: नेसेसिटी इज द मदर ऑफ इन्वेंशन. इट मीन्स व्हेन द नीड फॉर समथिंग बिकम्स एसेंशियल, यू आर फोर्स्ड टू फाइंड वेज ऑफ गेटिंग और अचीविंग इट. I repeat my thought: necessity is the mother of invention. News by Aniket and Vivan. International news: ISRO begins the work of India's second spaceport in Tamil Nadu. Morning, everybody. Sports news: India to host 2023 Men's World Cup Hockey Tournament.
You heard by Mohit and Kru.
Good morning, everyone. Today's new word is invent.
It means create or design something has not existed before.
When I grow up, I want to invent a time machine.
Invention. Now repeat after me. Invent.
Special item by Sneha Priya Art Group.
All, today we are going to tell you about a few important inventions that changed the lives of people.
Light bulb was invented by Thomas Edison. Invention of light bulb changed the way the world worked. It helped us to extend our work into the night, all over us to travel safely. Without light bulb, there would be no nightlife. Aeroplane was first invented by Wright brothers. Invention of aeroplane has made journeys shorter and more comfortable. They also transport cargo and mail from one place to another.
Television was invented by John Logiebert. Television is considered as the main source of information for people because it helps us to receive the latest news from all over the world.
Telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Invention of telephone saved the world of communication. It helps us to talk to people who are far away from us. They are very helpful during emergency situations. Thank you.
Steam engine was invented by James Watt. A steam engine provided power in factories, mine shafts and cars. It was used to move goods and people from one place to another.
Thank you. Have a nice day.